we're back with Mario Party 2. We are now heading to Space Land. So prepare for takeoff. Anyway, Space Land. You guys seen this one, Return to Mario Party Superstars, and you pretty much know the basics for this one. This is Space Land. This is a space station as a deep space crossroads. Many spaceships pass by here. You shall join the space patrol. Your job is to maintain peace in space. Your objective this time is to protect the station from Black Hole Bowser, plunderer of outer space. Keep deep space a peaceful place to become the superstar of Space Land. Alright, so as you guys can see for today, I am actually Princess Peach. And of course, I'm going last again. I just got no luck with the dice block. I decided to choose the Super Mario Galaxy team. So, you know, Peach gets, of course, kidnapped in Mario Galaxy. Mario goes to rescue her, and then Luigi's in the game at some point. And same for Yoshi. Well, I figured why not. Alright, first star is in the middle. You guys remember that countdown there? You gotta be careful, because once that thing reaches one, see, each time you pass it, it goes down one, so we want to be careful. Once Mario gets a perfect 10. Alright, difficulty is up a little bit on this. Well, for this one, I mean, everybody's still set to normal, but this is a 2-star difficulty, so it's gonna get a little tricky. I mean, Westerland was pretty bad, but oh well. Probably can try again in the future. And of course, not a good start so far. But it's only the first turn. But Fillet Relay. Did I play this one? Oh no, I didn't even play this one yet. I think this one did appear in Superstars. It's a 3-on-1 penguin race. Be the first to throw the fish to your friends at the finish. If you waddle too fast, you might fall down. When you start to slide, it's time to slow down. Alright. Wait a sec. Wait, I'm confused. I know for the 3 players, you gotta pass it, but I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Wait, wait. Oh, there it go. Okay, so I was supposed to mash and then just hit left and right. Okay, alright. I'm a little confused on why Peach wasn't moving. Oh, shit. Are you sick? Wow. Oh, this ain't good. Yes. No. Come on. Should have fit that little spot. Oh, that's just great. That's just great. It's only the first time. I did bad with the mini games though in the last one. You guys saw I lost by 3 coins. I mean, that's not worse than losing by 1 coin, but still. I gotta do better with the mini games though. Mario's risking it. So, I mean, he should be good. The countdown doesn't go down unless you pass it, so it's pretty safe for now. Toad in a box. Yeah. Alright, now what's this gonna do? Just jump. Stop! Okay, Weezy's right on my ass. Okay, good. Shit. Damn it. Ah, damn it, Yoshi. Second loss already. Come on. Come on, Mario gets his first star. Hey, yeah, yeah. Way over there, and Baby Bowser is now right there. It's gonna take long, this is gonna take long with these short dice rolls. Torpedo targets. Oh yeah, I think I lost this one last time. A steer. Okay, I gotta fire the torpedo. Okay, good. Let's hit us. Oh, that was just so savage. Come on, hit it. Are you serious? Oh my gosh, they just got so lucky right there. Oh, that was horrible. Oh, man. There's Spaceland's island. Item space, hammer slammer. So this one, you just gotta hit the hammer, and depending how much you hit it, you get the item. That was a fail. Yoshi's still in the lead for the coins. for the coin stand. Of course you gave me this mini game. Damn it! Ooh! Wait, did I get it? What? Oh man, I was so close. I almost had it though. Happening space, here's the Dwomp. So the Dwomp or whoever else will run you off course. So you set the patrol Shy Guys or Snippets or whatever. I think it's the Snippets in this game. Yeah, I think it's the Snippets. I don't know. But you pay them about 5 coins, they'll be on patrol and they'll get them. Finally, a high number. And we're still about space. Let me look away. Alright, this time I'm the one player. Yes. That was our first win. Yeah. Still in last place. Smith Patrol. Okay, that was just a waste. You brought the skeleton key for no reason, and you don't even go that way. I just did not understand that. I still don't understand why I keep getting low rolls. Totem Pole Pound. I don't think I played this one. Okay, now I didn't play this one yet. It's a race to see who'll be the first to use hip drops to pound the Totem Bros into the ground. The higher you jump when hip dropping, the harder you'll pound. deck I see on this one, so just gonna jump high and grab him. Well, I was... Okay, good. Alright. Second one. Let's try and keep it up. Okay, seventh turn. Just gonna aim for this time. Stop! The work block. I'm gonna save my coin, so I'm just gonna get the rubber mushroom. Careful with this one. Alright, Goomba. So much for that. How is Yoshi gonna get that star? Yeah. The star is there now. Not a risky spot though. Oh my god, really? This is so freaking ridiculous. There's no way he could have taken that 24 from me. I was mashing the hell out of this button. Not so much for my coins. That's a lot, Yoshi. Nobody's this way, and the other one is near the start. No, I'm not gonna say it. Actually, maybe I should have. Damn it. Thank you. haven't played this one yet. Oh my gosh. Ooh. No. Go down. Go. Yes. Jesus, really Yoshi for just taking the coins like that. Oh my god, it's like he's programmed to take 24. Dude, no matter how much you mash that button, it's like he's programmed just to take 24 from you. Stop! Hell, he didn't even try, Mario. Chance time. I'm gonna steal more coins. I don't know you already got me. Well, now Mario's in the lead for the coin star. Everybody got a star now. Stars now. Back up there. Person passed out, and that's it. Ooh. Wait. Okay, you know what? Yeah. Use the mushroom. But I thought about setting the speed trap, but then I'm not gonna have enough coins. And I'm not gonna have enough spaces to. Three, five, six. Hey, Luigi gets a little roll. It doesn't help that me and him are a team. Let's see how this goes. Toad Bandstand. He's doing bandstands, they turn playing toads. I like that toad opus. The best performance wins. If you miss a note, an acorn will fall on your head. Watch your rhythm to play with style. The instrument. Alright, so we're playing the flute. Oh man, I remember the days I played the flute. That's the second grade, a long time ago. That was messed up. I actually enjoyed that though. Right. I'll do one more turn. I'll do a couple more. Well, at least no one's in the way. So there goes the space laser. Fire the Bowser coin beam. Nobody's there, so Bowser didn't even just waste time with that. Since nobody's on the path. I remember in Superstars, you lose your star and coins. I don't know if it's just coins here or star. I didn't read it quick enough. But. Okay, good. Finally, I get my first star. So now we're all tied with stars. So freaking badly. It's not time to jump though. Ooh. Okay, God. Sheesh.